Desmond was 19 years old, funny, bright, compassionate, caring. All of those things. I know everybody tells you that their kid is this and that, but for him, it's a real story. From his smile to his demeanor to his character, it was infectious. So if he was happy, everybody else had to be the same way. And Friday evening, about 8 o'clock, I got the phone, 8:30, I got the phone call that said that they had found Desmond dead on the side of the road. I lost my whole world at this point. You know, in the days that it was missing, I was hoping that, you know, hey, he'd be able to be found, he'd be able to do this. This was the last thing that I thought that I would have to deal with. I knew that he was loved before he passed. But the only thing that kills me, and that just really kills me inside, my son was alone for 8 days by himself. When you know, I just want to know why.